Welcome to the mother of all talk shows. Prince Andrew has been caught in a photograph so extraordinary that it could rock the royal family if it were to be published. It's owned by the BBC, but Prince Andrew told the BBC they could not use it. How could Prince Andrew tell the BBC they could not use it? And what could possibly be in the photograph that is at least under the very low bar that Andrew has already set? Perhaps he was caught buying antiperspirant in Boots. Boots the chemist, not whilst wearing boots, certainly not working boots. Has Prince Andrew ever done a day's work? Maybe that is the extraordinary photograph. Maybe it's Andrew at work that they think will rock the British monarchy.